friends, today we are going to discuss about the sun in the third house. Yesterday and day after yesterday we have discussed in the first and the second house. Today we are going to discuss about in the third house. So before starting the topic, I request you all, please subscribe JyotishGher and press the bell icon for the latest videos so that you always update with our videos and upcoming videos. So friends, this is the third house. That's one, the first, second, and this one is the third house. The person having sun in the third house have a sharp mind, command with high sense of ambition and pride. Sun in the third house also affords the native the tendency to be solid and the self-reliant despite the odds. Moreover, it gives an voracious hunger to succeed in life. If you have a sun in the third house, means chances are that you assign a lot of importance to wisdom and knowledge, and you believe in sharing it with others. Means you have a lot of huge knowledge, bunch of knowledge, and you like to share with others. In that case, you will be rich, self-dependent, and having younger brothers. Definitely, if you have a son in this, you have definitely younger brothers. And you will be blessed with divine grace, a special magic on your face. Will earn profit intellectual by pursuits. Why this happening so? Because the third house is a house of the Lord of the third house is Buddha, and sun is sitting in this place, and the sun and Buddha both are friends. That's why if sun is sitting in the friend house, it will give you a good results. So you will be interested. If you have a sun, you will be master in astrology and mathematics. You love to do astrology and mathematics. The other concept is, if the sun is not auspicious in the third house, if in your case, in your kundli, the third house, the sun is not good, in that case, your moon will not be good in your horoscope, definitely. If the ninth house is afflicted, the forefathers would have been poor. If the first house is afflicted, the neighbors of the native will be destroyed. So this is both the impact, positive and negative, of the sun in the third house. So what to do and what to not to do? Please obtain, you can obtain blessings of the mother by keeping her happy. You have a strong and the majboot sun. Second, serve others with rice or milk. If you serve milk and rice to others, it will be beneficial to you. Practice good conduct and avoid evil deeds. Hope you understand evil deeds. A few things that you may need to work are intellectual pride and impatience. You have to be very cautious about in this category. Since you tend to think that you are always right, there could be a lot of misunderstanding with people around, because such people think that what I am speak is good, I am good, I don't need anybody advice. So if it's your attitude, then it will not be good for you. Second thing, if you have a sun in the second, in the third category, then you will be a successful administrator. You have UPSC, you have IAS, PCS, you can fight for that exams, and you will definitely, because this house means effort. If you do effort in that house, you will have everything in your life. So don't be overconfident in that case. So friends, this is all about the sun in the third house. Hope you understand all the things. And I request you to share us, love us, and like our Facebook page. You can download our app JyotishGher from the Play Store, so that if you have any query, you can come to us, you can consult with us, we will definitely reply you. So hope you are watching our video very patiently, and it will definitely giving you some knowledge in a broad and in a simple and a base manner. Thank you so much for the day. We will meet you again.